Hey guys, Jay Kapoor here, back again with another video, and in this video I will show you how you can buy the LeTV Live 1S successfully from the Flipkart flash sale. So we will buy LeTV Live 1S successfully by using a special script that I will show you in just a minute. So before that, we need to clear some big questions. Why you need to use this script? I mean, you can just go to Flipkart and buy the phone. No. This phone is selling via the flash sale method, and the registration numbers are breaking records. They got 1 lakh registration in one day. So you can imagine the rush on the sale day to buy this phone, and the phone will go out of stock in 3 to 4 seconds. So to beat the rush and improve your chances, you can use this script. The second big question, why everyone is crazy about this phone? Because this phone has got a unibody metal design, Helio Extend chipset which is used in HTC One M9 Plus, 3GB RAM, 16GB internal storage, 5.5-inch Full HD display, 3000mAh battery, 13MP camera, USB Type-C port for data syncing and fast charging. And you get all this for ₹11,000. And if you have an Access debit or credit card, you can get additional 10% off. So let's come back to the video topic, how to use the script. So just click on the first link in the description that will take you to this page. Now just click on the register now button and log in with your Flipkart account. If you don't have a Flipkart account, you can sign up also. Once you are logged in, click on the register button and now you are registered for the sale. Now take a note guys that registration is important for every sale. And the registration window is open for a specific period of time. So register as soon as possible. The first sale is on 2nd February 12 PM. So come back to this video, click on the same link in the description. Now a reverse timer will be running on the page. What you have to do is, as soon as the reverse timer hits 0 seconds, the buy now button will appear and we have to click that as soon as possible. As you know, humans are slow compared to computers, so we will use a script that will click that buy now button in 0.1 second. So how to run the script? Just right click anywhere on the page, click on inspect element, click on console. Now check out this video description. To see the whole description, click on the show more button and you will find a script. The script will start from set interval and it will end with a semicolon. So just copy the script, go back to console, right click on it, click on paste as plain text. Now if the right click is not working, you can also paste the script via the keyboard command which is Ctrl plus V. And just 5 minutes before the sale, like the sale is on 12 PM, on 11:55 or 11:56 PM, hit the enter key on your keyboard and the script will start working. Now you don't have to do anything, just sit back and relax. The phone will be added to your cart as soon as the buy now button appears on the page. And that's it. Now you can close the inspect element, go to your cart and check out safely. So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button for more videos. Comment down below if you have any questions. Come back to this video on the sale day to get the latest script. Share this video with your friends who want to buy this phone. And I will see you in the next one. LeTV le 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 le.